So again, I'll ask, do any of you long for a prescription of life that is perfect and sure, clear, right, pure, and true? Well, the good news, there is good news for us today because, well, who does not love to hear good news? And who could not use good news this morning? That perfect and sure and clear and right and pure and true prescription, that vaccine for the spiritual viruses of life, are found in the Lord. This is the good news of the gospel. This is the good news that we encounter when we are rooted in God and found reaching for God's love and salvation. For the Lord is perfect and sure, clear, right, pure and true.